Well, my friends, I'm on my route to Noordwijk, and as you can see, look, what's this little mill? Unbelievable, beautiful, unbelievable. And well, I hope my battery will. I'm uploading my battery in my car. I hope it will. What's this? These cows? Yeah, my friends. Yes, my friends. This is where we are now, and I have still a distance from 5 kilometers, so in 10 minutes, and I'm going to pick up a well, some equipment, not for me, for somebody else today, and I hope I can film enough there. I hope I can film the score, but for now we are here. Yes, this is where we are. And a beautiful, beautiful place. We are almost here, and just 120 meters. I'm on my destination. And this is where we are.
Take the next left, then arrive at your destination.
The next left, that's here, number 13.
Reached your destination.
Number 13, where are we? I don't think a guy like this, living in this house, this is my feeling that he will allow me to film inside this house. This is just my feeling. And without seeing this guy, not knowing who this guy is, I'm almost sure that he will not allow me to film. Almost sure, my friends, almost. I don't even saw the guy, but yeah. Well, guys, this is what I bought. The Onkyo Integra Cassette Deck TA2400. The Onkyo, what is this? This is a compact disc, the DX 2500, and I bought for him the A, this is the amplifier, the A8170, still in the box, and I bought Phonar speakers. These are very special speakers. Phonar, let me show you. Phonar speakers, the Laser, the Laser 400. These are very special speakers. Never heard of that brand. Yeah, everything is looking brand new. Everything comes with box, you know, and I will unbox it for you and film it and test the quality of that amplifier. I understand that the cassette deck isn't working, and the CD isn't coming out, so it needs some work. But yeah, it is good looking. You know, mint, nice speakers, and this was it, my friend. This was it. This is where I bought it, and now I'm going to drive home. And a beautiful place, beautiful, 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 beautiful place. So let's unbox this beautiful setup, 1987, 1988, the Onkyo A8170. Yes, and well, you will see the rest when I'm finished unboxing. And let me make room, let me see where can I place this thing over here. I'm gonna show you what is inside these boxes, you know. And well, let me see my friends. Here we have well, that's a tuner, and that's not a Onkyo, but it is a GVC tuner. And as you know, this stuff is not mine. I bought it for somebody else because it was too far from his house to score, and I thought, well, for me it's not that far, so I drove for him to this location, you know. And over here we have, oh, this thing is heavy. Oh wow, this is it, my friends. Well, you will see it close when I. But it doesn't have, I don't see any papers inside the box, yes. Also not the right stuff to keep it good, but
The thing is looking mid, my friends. Oh, I see a scratch over here. No, it's not a scratch. It is looking mid. And it is a just dual filters, you know, power filters, and four, I see only four power transistors. So, well, there's the box over here, we don't need that anymore. Here we have the CD player. The CD player is the DX2500. Yes, I know if you can read it. DX2500. And I will place this on top of the amplifier. Yes. Okay. Box number two and box number three is the cassette deck, the TA2400. The TA2400, this is how it's looking, my friends. Yes. And I put that one on top of the CD player. And again, I don't see any packing material, as you can see over in the box. No packing material inside. But it comes with all the wires, the speaker wires. And let me see what he have. Let me see what he has over here. Let's see, this is also speaker wire. If the speaker wire is thin, we will not use the speaker wire. And we have some, I'm not sure what this cable is. These are the power cables, of course. And well guys, I'm going to connect the stuff and I come back with a review, you know, I come back with a review and you will see how this thing sounds when it is completely connected to my Cantons. I will test it out with my Cantons, and well, I'm very curious, you know, how this thing sounds. So guys, this is how it is looking, and I think I have to place this thing in the middle. And the reason why, it is higher on its feet, and that gives the amplifier more air, you know, to let the heat go away. So that's the reason why I prefer a bigger space between the top of the amplifier, you know. Anyway, this is how it is looking. Beautiful mint looking set. Beautiful mint looking set. And of course, I will place a GVC tuner on top later, you know. Pity it is not the same brand, but yeah, you can find those tuner plenty on the second hand market. But what I see here, it is looking very nice. And it's just, this is a three-head deck, my friends. This is a three-head deck. Yes, the TA2400 is just not a normal deck. So I'm very curious how this thing sounds. I see a little bit, you know. Okay, I come back with the review. Not sure if I make a separate review from the amplifier. I make a separate review from the CD player, and I will make a separate review from the cassette deck. But this is the set as the complete thing, you know. And well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up if you like this video, and for now I say bye bye.